Bronson for Detroit. A nice drag ahead by Datsyuk. Controls to the outside and shoveling. He scores!
Knows he's a magician. Good composer from Johan Franzen. Backhand pass. Look at that skill there in the neutral zone. Now he's working on Chara. Little bit of a pick.
And missed at Dallas and Edmonton. But he'll dazzle you. Here he comes. Datsyuk in on goal. And he dazzled again. What a beautiful goal.
Oh, my goodness.
How many does he have in his repertoire?
My. Look at this shake and bake. Look, where are we going? Oh, my goodness gracious.
Similar to the breakaway goal he scored on Marty Turco in Dallas.
Pavel Datsyuk with the first shot. Yes!
I've never seen a small ball play like that in an empty net. Even Patrick Kane is on the Chicago bench for more.
You're expecting a fastball, and Datsyuk throws a changeup. Waiting, Antti Niemi. Talk about patience.
Feathered one back to Lashoff, who held in for Kindle. To Zetterberg, to Datsyuk. What a move! Right in! Oh. Scores!
Wow.
Oh, a Datsyukian dig! That's a beauty!
I'll let you look at it that way. This puck was retrieved. Look at him coming down the slot. Takes the pass. Twist this Dallas player inside out.
Datsyuk finds a way to get it out as far as the blue line. Wallin was there waiting for that. Here he comes again. Datsyuk, great play. He comes in. He's in. Datsyuk. Oh, what a move.
Guys, got it. You're committing hockey suicide. And here's a good example of what I'm talking about. He could not slide it by the pad of Erbe. Here's move number one. And here's move number two. On Malik, the first one was on Kapanen, and then the goaltender, Erbe, bails his two teammates out.
Picking up a lot of vibes down there, Pierre. Racing in his Datsyuk! Lost it off his stick, and it was blocked by Willison another time!
Support for a defenseman. Left part of your screen. There's Brett Clark. There goes Brett Clark. And then there goes Pavel Datsyuk. Shot out of a cannon.
Yeah, go to the bench. Get a stick. Are you really any good out there without one?
That was easy right there. Look out here.
Here's Hossen a steal.
That was easy decision for Draper to make there.
In front of the goal, Datsyuk scores! Oh, pretty Datsyukian deke.
Steal there. Watch his deke. Oh, boop, boop. Bingo.
Per transaction, $1. And the rest is history.
Here's a chance. They score! Right out in front. Datsyuk.
Man, you are going to win a lot of hockey games. Datsyuk's ability to handle the wraparound, handle the puck. Well, Datsyuk does it in all three zones, but it's a pleasure to watch him in the offensive. And
ends of the rink in the game, and here comes the one in white.
Chara plays the body. Datsyuk goes around and sends it across. Zetterberg scores!
Whoa, what a play that was! Pavel Datsyuk could...
Puck seems to do magical things for these two guys, and after a while you discover it's not the puck, it's the guys.
Datsyuk retrieves it, watch him go against Chara, put the puck between his legs, feet, and stick.
And this is almost a non-move to get around Chara.
9 seconds. Broken stick, Calgary. Datsyuk in, no stick, Sarge, Zetterberg, scores! 3.2 to play, tie game!
Corey Sarge breaks the stick. So they're now down to four. And Datsyuk with a perfect pass to Zetterberg. And Kiprusoff drops his head with 3.2 seconds left. There's only about 8 seconds left when Datsyuk is able to squirm his way over top of the blue line through two players.
Datsyuk, less than a minute to go. Datsyuk against Ryan Smith. Pavel Datsyuk, got Nyquist behind the net. He's got Franzen cruising in front. Datsyuk making all kinds of moves. Plays it back to the point. Broadwall to Datsyuk one more time. He'll center for Nyquist. What a Pavel Datsyuk moving in. Fires a shot. He scores. The Red Wings win this one in overtime.
Gets back in the defensive zone. Long pass to Franzen, who has a little too much time to kind of wander through. Wait. Allows Pavel Datsyuk to build up some speed. Great move. To the inside, quickly to the outside, and he zings this one home over top of the shoulder of Devin Dubnyk for a 3-2 overtime win.
Up to go in the third. Datsyuk. Got his head up nice.
Whoa. Oh, and Greer collide. Yeah. As Datsyuk deked them both.
Holy
and Greer's hurt. Whoa, yeah. Sharks.
He hit his head up the last second, and oy, 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 look out, baby. It's hard to play against the other team, let alone yourself.
I'll watch it one more time. Pavel Datsyuk leaves the Sharks.
It is Brett Hull. And Brett Hull, a perfect feed. Pavel Datsyuk in the clear all alone. Oh, what a goal! Oh, put that in your highlight reel, Bank. Pavel Datsyuk.
Boy, you do that in practice, but to do it in a game.
Look how he's, oh, look at the edge work on his skates, how he's able to cut. Drags the puck back. Oh,
that's the play of the night.
Zetterberg got it to Datsyuk. Moving right in.
Oh, my God.
Pavel Datsyuk with 5 seconds left. 2-1.
Woo-hoo. Well, they gave it back. Basically, you got to credit Nashville for a good play. And then Lidstrom goes to Zetterberg, and he doesn't even look. But what a move right there on Suter by Datsyuk. He goes blocker side. Rene is smoked. And the Red Wings have won their 22nd straight. Datsyuk's been an issue.
That's what they want from Mike Keenan.
Holmstrom on. Datsyuk crosses. Score! I thought it was in. Is it in? They're raising their end. No goal light is on. But, of course, the goal judges are not behind. I think this is going to go. Absolutely phenomenal. Pulls it through Sarge and fires a laser beam over Kiprusoff. There's nothing you can do about that, folks. Holmstrom, a good pass. But then the pull, the drag, and the release all in one motion.
No carryover penalties nor power plays into the third here. Calgary just one strike away from evening this up, and Datsyuk tried to shake through the defense. Still the puck up for grabs. Reggie Jenny scores! Oh, my goodness! Pavel Datsyuk, and it's 4-2. Watch the gift. An outlet pass, and then Datsyuk 1-on-3. Look, folks, 3 Calgary Flames can't stop him in. On the backhand, he roofs it. Oh, he's a human highlight film right now. What a game.
Couldn't handle it cleanly. Came in behind the goal now. Jonathan Erickson will patiently wait. Giving it to Pavel Datsyuk, who's got Filppula with him. Fake the drop pass.
He did. That son of a gun, he's got more moves.
Watch him. You don't know where he's coming with whatever. Watch the little fake on the backhand pass. Right there. He's faking like he's going to backhand it, and he freezes Bolden for a split second. Then he gets that half a step on him and in center ice, and you're gone. You just never know which way he's going.
Pavel Datsyuk. Through the middle. Keeps on going. Datsyuk right in. Oh, really stopped. They score! Oh, a Datsyukian deke of all time.
Getting a hold of it. Look at it. Heads up. Good quick feet, great hands. Whoa. Walks around the defenseman.
Walked around three.
Punched along gently to center by Lidstrom. To the outside, Datsyuk is in. Through the legs, a shot. Rebound score! Al dips this puck past. Keep in. And he shoots his puck between the legs. A big rebound come up, and there's Darren Helm to elevate that puck. What a play. Two times by Pavel Datsyuk.
And that's not a hot dog move by Datsyuk. He's creating a better scoring angle. He does it all the time.
Get this one back in the team in White's favor with Datsyuk making great moves. Oh. Scores! Oh, what a dangle and a snipe!
Play, look at this. Two guys. He misses. They both miss him. Oh, my goodness. That is artistry at its best, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this guy. Right here. Whoop. He's gone. Houdini. He's at it again. Unbelievable.
99th NHL point. Huh? Another milestone.
Another milestone, yeah.
Here's Pavel Datsyuk. He shoots. He scores! And now Pavel Datsyuk. What a play.
He just absolutely undresses Ed Jovanovski. Jovanovski got caught flat-footed and went fishing for the puck. Goes coast to coast. Once he reaches the red line, now he puts on the afterburners to the outside and then along the ice and in. Well, what
also been playing a heck of a defensive end.
Datsyuk center, score! Do you believe the move by Datsyuk? Oh, mercy!
About this incredible young man,
on the backhand. He gives Salvador the nine of hearts.